I started my business 20 years ago with a small location. Maybe you remember, little one with a 4 or 5 tables. But after 4 years, business increased, start losing customers. So no tables available for the customers, so customers started losing a lot of customers. So I went to Valley Independent Bank for a SBA loan, and they approved my SBA loan. So here comes the building, here comes Elias. My husband, he support me in everything. When I start, and he's still with me, you know, support me always. We sacrifice a lot of things, really, really. Very hard work, but we start seeing a lot of customers, people, and this is when I started, build this nice place. We got a waitress, she worked for me 25 years, and still with me, her name is Tina. I got a cook also, she started with me 25 years ago too. And I got everybody almost 20 years. He's, you know, Lalo is 20 years working with me. Now the waitress, 18, most, I got 18 employees now. 80 or 90% of my customers is most of local families, Imperial Valley families. I know when they little kids, now they marry, they, oh, I don't believe it. I have beautiful customers I got. I got customers from San Diego to buy my special frozen fresh special quesadillas. I want to go to Celia's and have a special quesadilla and a carne asada burrito. I think this is an American dinner. Yeah. The special quesadilla and a carne asada burrito. To serve every day very best, the best Mexican food to my customers. So I want to come back again and again. That's just one of my points. Give it the best Mexican food in town. My vision is very simple. I want to provide the same thing, the Mexican food in town. I want to retain my employees. They're part of Celia's for years and years. I have a staff for 18 employees. And they're like friends. I love my people, really. I really love my people. They make Celia possible.